This next tune is from my first record called Being Visited. I made it on the Knitting Factory label in New York City in 1997. This is another jazz standard that I've twisted around. It's Mona Lisa, and I added a kind of rap section called I Thought I Was Mozart's Wife. So, here we go. Two, three.